first and 20 from the SFU 28, going the wrong way. Finds Lewis. Lewis makes one player miss, 40, into Robert Morris territory, down inside the 40. He's finally hugged tight out of bounds by Tyler Lameka. By Eric Bofenkamp. Bear wants to throw again. He's picked off. He's picked off at the 35-yard line. The interception is made by Ryan Richards, an All-NEC performer last year. Let's see if he takes it back. He's going to be brought down at the 15. Julian Edelman type. Let's see if he does go to him. He's going to throw it up, and Mike Parker, he called it. Did he bring it in? He did. Five. In motion is Vecchio. Now he resettles along the right side. He's looking at him. He throws, and it's incomplete. It's intercepted. It is picked off at the line of scrimmage. Finding the football with Louis Gardner. He's still on his feet inside the 40. Inside the 30. Gardner inside the 10. He has blockers, and he has six. Louis Gardner coming up with a huge play. The SFU sideline. Walker in trouble, and he's sacked. He was brought down first to meet him with Sean McCord, the senior of Aberdeen, New Jersey. Opportunity. That is not a good one. Rinella's going to take it at the 25. Beg your pardon, the 35. Inside the 20. Inside the 15. Rinella's still on his feet. Trying to get to the outside. 15. He's going to take it in. 5. Nick Rinella. Touchdown. They wanted him on special teams. And he just delivers, and he shows why. He loves games over in Crescent. Here's the throw by Bear. Has his man. That's Cam Lewis. Inside the 10. 5. Cam tries to tiptoe his way down into the end zone. He's going to be stepped. He's going to say he touched out of bounds at about the 2. In this game, one of two, good from 26, missed from 46. Hold is good. The kick is up. It's long enough, and he puts it through. So good. A new career long for Eric. Manning the radio side of things. There's that Wildcat formation. Rinella football, 30, 25. Rinella, will he get six more? He will. Nick Rinella, a 49-yard touchdown. Ball out of the pistol. Little end around. They're going to give the football to Brandon McGee. McGee with some running room across the 35, inside the 30, and he has a first down down near the 26-yard line. He's going to block this time for Bear. Bear wants to air it out. Has a man downfield. That's Cam Lewis. Cam gathers it at the 18-yard line. Brought down at the 5, and he's going to be touchdown at the 2. They're going to give it to Avery again. Milliner, checking up, and he gets in. Avery Milliner finds Pater from a yard out. First and 10 from the 40 for the Colonials. Blitz is coming. They pick it up. And with running room, the ball comes out. The ball squirted out of the hands of the running back, T.J. Neal, and it ran right into the Flash defender's arms.
He was good. He was good as quarterback, too, out of Colorado. But, oh, here's a nice hole for Blake to run through inside the 30. And he's finally pushed out of bounds down near the 28. He lines up in the eye behind the quarterback bar inside of 3 minutes to play. Now he's going to try the left side. And he's going to be brought down in the backfield. We're at zeros on the clock. Flash defeat Robert Morris 36-7.